Looking for an early 70s 442 trunk lid or any trunk lid for a Cutlass? This one doesn't have the circles toward the front edge of the trunk lid, if you notice. An early trunk lid did not have those circles. Bead blasted, rust free.